Tesla CEO Elon Musk has been working on a new type of battery free of the metal cobalt, and it looks like he may have finally accomplished this feat. The new battery is more environmentally friendly and has the potential to be much cheaper than the current EV batteries on the market. This is big news for the EV industry, and it could mean significant changes for consumers too. Musk has long been an outspoken critic of the mining industry, and now he's putting his money where his mouth is. The new batteries will be produced at the Gigafactory 1 in Nevada and used in Tesla's electric vehicles. In this video, we'll talk about Elon Musk's recent great initiative, a cobalt-free battery. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't done yet. Don't forget to like the video and turn the notification bell on. Tesla's new battery is a major breakthrough in the electric vehicle world. Not only is it cobalt-free, but it also has double the energy density of the current leading battery technology. This means that Tesla can now produce cars that have a much longer range and faster charging times. The implications of this technology are huge, and it's sure to have a significant impact on the EV market. Tesla's new battery, known as a lithium-ion phosphate or LFP battery, is a cobalt-free battery that will shock the EV world. This new battery is made with nickel and manganese, much cheaper and more environmentally friendly than cobalt. With this new battery, Tesla is leading the way in eco-friendly and affordable electric vehicles. This is a huge development for the electric vehicle world, as cobalt is a key ingredient in EV batteries. Until now, EV batteries have relied heavily on cobalt, which has caused concerns about the sustainability of the technology. Tesla's new battery is made with nickel and manganese, which are much more abundant than cobalt. This will help to make EVs more affordable and sustainable in the long run. It will likely lead to other automakers developing their own cobalt-free batteries. This could help to accelerate the shift away from petrol and diesel cars and towards a cleaner future for transportation. The LFP battery is already being used in some Chinese EVs, but this is the first time it will be used in a Western car. Tesla has confirmed that nearly half of its vehicles produced last quarter use cobalt-free batteries. Elon Musk's announcement of a cobalt-free battery is a game-changer for the electric vehicle industry. Here's why. First, cobalt is a key ingredient in current lithium-ion batteries, and it's also one of the most scarce metals on the planet. So finding a way to produce batteries without it could have a major impact on the EV industry and the world. Second, it could help to make EVs more affordable. Lithium-ion batteries are already expensive, and the price of cobalt has been rising in recent years. If we find a way to produce batteries without using this metal, it could help to bring down the cost of EVs. Third, a cobalt-free battery could be more environmentally friendly. Cobalt mining is often done in unethical ways, with child labor and other human rights abuses being reported. Cobalt is challenging to recycle, and most of the time it ends up in a landfill. So producing batteries without cobalt could help to reduce our environmental impact. More importantly, this innovation could help to lessen the humanitarian crisis in Congo. The DRC is home to 80% of the world's known cobalt reserves, and most of this metal is mined by hand in often dangerous conditions. Amnesty International found that children were put to work in cobalt mines, as well as exposure to hazardous substances, without adequate protection. A cobalt-free battery would remove the need for this type of mining and could help to end the exploitation of workers in the DRC. The global economy will be changed with the switch to cobalt-free batteries. The majority of cobalt is currently produced in Congo, so reducing demand could hurt the country's economy. However, it could also create opportunities for other countries that produce lithium, such as Australia and Chile. It's still early days, and it's not yet clear how quickly we'll be able to transition to cobalt-free batteries, but Elon Musk's announcement is a major step in the right direction. Elon Musk's latest invention is set to revolutionize the EV market. This new battery will be much cheaper to produce and will have a longer lifespan than current EV batteries. This could mean that EVs become much more affordable for the average consumer, which would increase demand and lead to more production of EVs. This would ultimately help to reduce emissions and help fight climate change. The other big benefit of this new battery is that it is far less likely to overheat than traditional lithium-ion batteries. This is a major safety concern with EVs, and Tesla's new battery should help to allay these fears. With these benefits, it's no wonder that other car makers are racing to develop their own cobalt-free batteries. this technology is set to revolutionize the EV industry, making cars cleaner, cheaper, and safer. As the world's leading producer of electric vehicles, Tesla is always looking for ways to improve its batteries. The latest innovation from Tesla is a cobalt-free battery that is more efficient and cheaper to produce. This new battery could have a major impact on the EV market, as other companies will likely scramble to develop their own versions of this technology. LG Chem, for example, is working on a solid-state battery that could quadruple the range of EVs. BMW is also working on a new type of battery that uses silicon instead of graphite, which could significantly increase the storage capacity of batteries. We've discussed now the revolutionary impact that this new battery could have in the EV market. However, it will not be a smooth ride, not even for Tesla. Let's talk about the current situation and how Tesla is going through a crisis to make this happen. Tesla promised the battery back in 2020 to make revolutionary 4680 cells by September 2021. But in June of 2022, it still hasn't confirmed these cells are in any production model. Tesla asked for faster development of the 4680 cells from Panasonic, and they're not making them until 2023. Tesla tried to make their 4680 cells independently, but they couldn't. They also couldn't use the dry electrode process because it was too difficult and time-consuming. Tesla got Maxwell Technologies to develop a way for them to use more active materials in their cathodes and make them more robust, but they eventually sold the company before they could implement this. Now Tesla is asking Panasonic to develop their batteries instead of manufacturing them. Tesla has realized that Panasonic could be more than a supplier and has come to ask for their expertise. Panasonic will have to figure out some of the important factors, like building a factory in the US or a convenient way to export the batteries from Japan. And this is not going to happen tomorrow. We already see delays in the delivery of Cybertruck and the semi production, which is the reflection of the crisis that Tesla is going through, like the other EV makers. ABF, the American battery factory, is developing the first US network of lithium iron phosphate, or LFP, battery cell gigafactories to tackle the LFP shortages. LFP cells can be used in many automakers' plans for future electric vehicles, and Tesla has already switched to these cells due to the advantages they offer. Recently, James Herberman, former Tesla 4680 battery cell production engineer, was named Vice President of Manufacturing at the American Battery Factory. Prior to ABF, Herberman worked at Tesla to lead the development and scaling of its new battery electrode processes in Austin, from the pilot program to a full-scale production process. ABF is looking to Herberman to lead and support all aspects of its manufacturing and production operations. We can't deny the fact that EV makers are going through a crisis currently, and it is probably going to continue for a few more years, however. It's clear that Elon Musk is once again shaking up the EV world with his latest innovation. With Tesla leading the way, it's only a matter of time before other EV manufacturers follow suit and start producing their own cobalt-free batteries. We hope you found this video interesting. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell button. I'll see you in the next video.